to my reaction. It's gonna react, right? And we're here with
Ochuka,
baby. Yeah, so we are in Anjana Jordan. This is Anjana Jordan week, right? So subscribe to my channel, go down to the comment section, right? Tell me to react to this if I miss any of a video, and also smash it, that like button, smash, baby. Yep. So let's get it. This one is titled Always in My Mind by Anjana Jordan. Let's get it.
This song is dedicated to my grandpa.
She's a brother.
Yeah, I wanted to say it.
Yeah, exactly.
So I didn't want to be too forward.
It doesn't mean.
Oh, okay.
Maybe I didn't treat you quite as good as I should have. Maybe I didn't love you quite as often as I could have. Little things I should said and done, I just never took the time. You were always on my mind.
Am I always on your mind?
Just that day you slapped me.
I did once, you did twice.
Once, okay. Anyway, all I know is I'm innocent.
You are a bad boy.
Of course, I know I am. That's why I go to confession every Sunday. And then I sin on Monday.
I'm so happy that you're
She's so young.
Young? Yes, of course she is.
Grandpa, I'm so sorry I was a blind. You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. Tell me that your sweet love hasn't died. Give me one more chance.
Is that her hair?
Yeah, it's really long.
Are there hair extensions?
No.
Where is she from?
She's from Norway.
I want that kind of hair. Yes, I do.
You can get it. It's possible.
Yeah, I'm working towards it.
In your mind.
In my mind. No, I want it for real. Like for real. Is she crying?
Yes.
Oh, I want to cry too.
This song is a gift to her dead brother. See, you can see there, she is there. Oh, she's crying.
She lost her brother.
Yeah. Have you lost anyone lately?
Yeah.
Who?
My younger brother.
Oh, wow.
He died in my presence.
Oh, I'm like, so sorry.
He died so mysterious. Is this how people die?
Oh, wow. For me, I lost my twin sister.
You are a twin?
I'm a twin, yes. Hey, guys, I'm a twin.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
It's okay. But mine was a little bit more better because she died at young. So she died on my birthday, actually. So my birthday is on 4th of March. And she died on that same day. That was like 6 hours after we came out of my mom's V. And then mom said I cried a lot. And then it was crazy. So every 4th of March is hellish for me and also a good thing. So I get to celebrate halfway, and the other way I get to use it for my sister. So
you have another match here.
Are you a match? Match what?
Match 9.
Oh no.
Yes.
Is it? I can tell my village will send you.
Your what?
My village will send you, obviously.
I didn't hear you.
Okay, anyway, subscribe to my channel. I'll see you guys in the next video.